Hi, I'm Mark, senior counselor at Pet Camp San Francisco, California, where pets do what pets love. What differentiates Pet Camp from any other pet care facility, both in San Francisco and beyond, is that we designed Pet Camp for dogs and cats. Whether it's the massive outdoor space we built for the dogs, the safari solarium we built for cats, the HVAC system that moves the air every 4.5 minutes, radiant heat so we can warm the area where the dogs care most, huge windowsills at Cat Safari, every little thing was thought about for dogs and cats, not for people. So yeah, so we're not the most glamorous place in the world, and you know, and that's okay because it's not for me, and it's not for you, it's for your dog or your cat. What makes doggy daycare at Pet Camp so unique, frankly, is where we are now, the Pet Camp Savannah. I mean, this is 13,000 square feet of outdoor play space for dogs, and we've got another 6,000 square feet in addition to this. I mean, almost 20,000 square feet of outdoor play space. It's the biggest dog park in San Francisco. It's a great place for doggy daycare. Dogs can run around, they can romp. For dogs that want to do all day play, that's just it. They can do all day play. For dogs that need a more structured environment, we do play groups based on size and socialization skills. So on an average day, we have an active adult group, a puppy group, a senior group, a gentle adult group, and a small dog group. It's a unique environment for dogs to do what they want to do, to play, to romp, you know, in a very safe environment. You don't have to worry about your dog wandering off, getting lost at a dog park, being exposed to dogs that don't have vaccines, or you're worried about their behavior. Everything here is done in a structured way. But structured for our use, the dogs just get to have fun.
Talk separately about doggy daycare.
Yeah.